Unfortunately, I haven't had a chance to watch Discovery yet, but I always ask the fans. I'm talking to the fans a lot about it, and everyone seems to be really loving it. So, which is all good. You know, people really have a very soft spot for the next gen. You know, of all the series, they just. I think a lot of it has to do with the chemistry of the cast, and you know, it was 25 years had gone by before, you know, anything new had been made. So, I think it's really a delight. It does hold up, a lot of it. The first season's a little dicey for me. I'm doing something interesting where a lot of us are doing a cruise in January. There's CBS Viacom has an official Star Trek cruise now, and Michael Dorn and I are going to dissect Code of Honor. We're going to do a live chat of Code of Honor, because it is one of the episodes that we scratch our heads, you know, in that first season going, how, why, what happened? So, you know, but yeah, I think the show has earned its place. I think that Star Trek, you know, is always a reflection of its time. And I think that, you know, having a female security chief was exactly in keeping with the times. It's definitely a progression. You know, here we are with Discovery having, you know, female leaders, and you don't even really sort of scratch your head. I think, though, it's, you know, we still have a long ways to go. So, you know, clearly what we're seeing reflected in our newspapers every day, what's going on. So, you know, it's we're getting there, baby steps. But yeah, definitely, I think Tasha was a stepping stone for sure. Oh God, I mean, you know, certainly Brent and Jonathan made it, you know, very crazy and fun, but we all kept each other entertained, and you know, spontaneously would just do crazy fun things, because you know the hours were so long, and again, the season ran for 26 episodes per season, which is unheard of, you know, these days. So we spent far more time on that set with each other than with our own families and private, you know, in our private lives. So it was really important to keep a certain tone, and even old Patrick Stewart got in on it after a while. He lightened up considerably and learned to have a sense of humor, actually. It's funny, I'll watch like a moment of it, you know, if I catch it at all. But yeah, I haven't gone to that Gloria Swanson place yet, and sit there and watch my old films over and over and over again. No, not there yet. Probably will be.